target?
Yeah, I built this and it ended up being a little bit low. This center of the bullseye should be 5 feet high. I think it's about 2 inches low, but no big deal. And it's 4 inches here diameter, and then each ring is 4 inches, 4 inches. So it's 5, 4, 3, 2, and then 1 if I had it. And if you double stick, if it goes in like that, it does not count.
It doesn't count?
Nope. So, and it's leading edge. It's like that's barely a 5, because it's barely in there. It counts.
Just pretend like you're gonna throw it.
Okay, I was gonna say, you've got some.
Just pretend like you're gonna throw it.
I'd still throw it.
You can.
Nice.
Does there become arguments at the event? Like, a judge comes
There's
over?
There's a judge always right here, and it's his call. Some people can be like, hey, take another look, but it's his call, just like any other judge. Some people, I was pretty upset about this. One year I went to a competition and it was some friends that were putting it on of other people. And so they double stuck and all of a sudden it counted. So it's like, hey, here's the rule book, does not count. Because usually, I mean, it's all fun and games, but you're traveling there, you're paying the money to get there, you train your ass off, and then it's just taken from you, that extra prize money, or, you know, just saying, hey, I got first place, the bragging rights, so.
And how about this target? This thing's sturdy?
Not really.
The stand?
This is, I made this so I could carry it around. Other stands are just, you need a tractor, forklift, anything you can get to move them, but this one I can move by myself, so it's not that steady, but it works just fine for me.
The axe looks homemade.
I got the head, this part right here, and then I got the handle, and then I made it. I put the handle in. You have to drill a hole right here, and there's a pin you can hardly see. All axes must be pinned, otherwise they could fly off the handle and have some problems. And then I got this thing shaved down. That's where my thumbs go. It's flattened out, if you can tell. So I just lined my thumbs right up. And it's just a straight line from behind my back over my head to the bullseye. You're just testing me, aren't we?
Just hit the red dot in the middle.
Okay. And then, right here, I kind of broke it and it's slivered pretty well, so I taped it back together because I love this handle. It's gonna last me until it completely breaks.